guys!
Hello!
Today we're going to show you some binder updates. This is our tiny binder. This one mostly contains just some cards that we thought were cool, that we like the artwork of, or are some promo cards. This could contain anything. These are just cards we liked.
This is the binder that we say, this is cool, we're going to keep them separate.
Mm-hmm. So this is a reverse holo Zapdos that we liked.
Yes. The promo card from the tag team Charizard and Reshiram.
Mm-hmm. This is an EX card that's just nice and shiny.
Yeah, Mega Slowbro.
That's pretty much why we added it.
Yeah.
Okay.
We had a break card from Golduck.
We honestly have no idea what this card even is, but we liked it. It's golden. It's a Golduck and it's golden.
Yes.
So that's funny.
Fioni, that's one.
I like this artwork, and yeah, that's pretty much why it's in this binder.
And it's a baby, so you like it.
Yeah, it's cute. Okay.
Then we have
Greninja. You like this one?
Yeah, I liked it, so yeah, that's why.
We liked it, so we added it. This is a gold card.
We didn't even know that. At least she didn't know.
When I pulled this, I was like, "What the hell's this?"
Yes.
Oh wait, it's a gold card. Okay. So,
Ralt.
This is actually not even a special card, but I just adore this artwork. Look at all the cute little flowers.
Yes.
And then here we have Altaria.
Reverse.
I also just really like this artwork, and the reverse on this one looks so cool with the stars.
Yeah. Then we have a Porygon Z.
I don't know. It looked cool. The Mimikyu full art. This is just one of my favorite cards, really. The art is so cute.
Yeah.
A Heracross with a Team Skull member.
Yeah.
I like this one because I have a Team Skull cosplay. That's pretty much it. Then we have a Blastoise, Mega Blastoise EX card.
Yeah.
I don't know, it's just cool.
Zamazenta V.
Why is that one in here? I don't even know.
Because it's a promo.
Okay.
But
don't we put the promos in this folder?
Maybe we had two Zamazenta V.
Oh, we have two of this one. Oh yeah, that's right. And I don't know why there's no card there.
And then
DNC reverse, because I just really liked it.
Yeah, Mawile,
because it has some really cute Pokemon in the background. There's another hole. Then we have Lucario and Melmetal.
Full art.
I think you really like this one.
Yeah, they're cool. Then we have a Charizard EX, one of my favorite Pokemon, so yeah. And it's a cool art style card.
Mm-hmm,
it's really breaking out of the borders.
Yeah, it's kind of cool. It's kind of 3D-ish.
Yes.
Then we have Espeon and Deoxys GX promo card. Umbreon and Darkrai promo card. Eevee promo card. Caracosta promo. Then Charizard and Brigsen. We just pulled that one.
Yeah.
So.
And the Venusaur and Snivy.
Venusaur and Snivy GX and Blastoise and Piplup GX. So this is a whole set.
Yeah.
And I think that's the end of this folder. No. Oh, there's the two promo cards from that set.
Yeah.
So yeah, this is our random binder of randomness.
We like it because it's random and yeah, we just put in there what we like so we can have something small to see, show people.
Mm-hmm. And this is our Sword and Shield
binder.
And this has the Sword and Shield base set and Rebel Clash in it.
Yes. I tried to make it as perfect as possible so we can see which card we have, which card we don't have. Some cards are not even in the booklet of the Elite Trainer boxes, so you can see which one you have, because there are special promos of them, but they're not called promos, so it's...
Yeah, we're just starting out collecting Pokemon cards, and this is the first binder we ever made, so we're still figuring out how to do it, how many cards of each kind there are. And for some of them, we do have a complete set. Oh no, this is not even a complete set because this one has different artwork. So we're still figuring out. We try to do it using the Elite Trainer Box booklet, what's it called?
Player guide.
So that's what we used to make this binder.
Yeah, I used to.
I really like these.
I used to collect them, but it was my mom who collected them because apparently she thought I would like to collect them, I think. And I have an old binder with some old cards that I collected. So maybe we can show them too.
Mm-hmm. But they are not these kinds of Pokemon cards.
No, they are very old.
I'm forgetting what they were called again. It's the full art kind of cards, you know? They're not really playing cards. They're just for collecting.
Yes, we will show them at the end of this video. So if you know what they're called, show them down below. Put it in the comments. We want
our prized Marnie cards. The hollow one here and the normal one here.
Yeah. The reverse hollow, you mean?
Is this a reverse hollow? Yeah. Oh, yeah, it is. Okay. Yeah, I don't really know what to tell about this binder because it's not completed. We're getting into the the rainbow cards and stuff here, so we don't have any of them yet. And then we have a gold card.
A Zacian
gold card, so that's really cool. And then here we have some random promo cards. Because we didn't know where to put them.
we use them as a divider between the...
Oh no. My battery is almost dead.
Oh, we use them as a divider...
Can you go grab a cable, please?
Yes. Divider between the sets.
Also, this card is really cute. Okay, so that was the normal Sword and Shield, I think, yeah? And then this is for the Rebel Clash. It seems like we're closer to completion on Rebel Clash, but we also bought a booster box of Rebel Clash, so it's kind of logical that we would have more of those cards.
We're sorry it will be a little bit shaky. We're trying to save this video.
We have to plug in my phone for a sec. And yeah.
We're charging.
Very good.
Yeah.
But then... this page is really empty all of a sudden. Like, here's a lot, and then nothing, and then...
The funny thing with booster boxes and everything is, and even with pulling cards, you get a lot of doubles. Mm-hmm. Sometimes you get the cards you don't need. Sometimes you get a lot of cards you don't have. So, yeah. And we still need to really look through our cards that we have laying around in the bulk.
Mm-hmm.
So we can see if we do have them or don't have them.
We can do that after this video. Check if we really, 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 really have all the cards in the binder.
Yeah.
Okay. And then maybe also we can check some of the cards that we could sell.
Yeah.
Because we have some really cool V cards doubles, so.
We even have a gold card double.
Mm-hmm. So this is kind of nice. We have normal and reverse holos of Zacian and Samazenta, so I think that's pretty cool.
We have a completed page.
one completed page! Yay! And we're in the trainer card section. It's my beloved Milo.
We also have a boss's order.
And boss's orders, that's really cool.
So yeah.
And we're getting into full art territory here with Inteleon, Boltund, and Sandaconda. Is there something in the back? No. Just two whole empty pages. And you know this is gonna be a cool one because it's sleeved. And it is a golden Frostmoth. So that's the end of the binder, I think. Yeah.
It's the end of this binder.
This is the end of this binder. Yeah. we just started collecting, so I have no idea if this is the way people usually hold their cards and if they store them like this. I don't know. We just try to do what would be logical for us, and one of the dogs is like making really gross sounds. I'm sorry. Do you also want to do that binder now?
Yeah, we said
okay.
We would, so...
Okay, then we will. I'll give you this one.
It's a lot heavier.
Okay, so... This binder, you've probably seen it in our background because we use it in almost every video. Because it's so nostalgic. When I was a child, I didn't collect Pokemon cards, but I did really like Pokemon. I watched all the episodes and I don't know. I was a really big Pokemon fan, but I never really got into TCG. But even then, this folder is so nostalgic for me. It has the Wizards of the Coast logo on it and an official Nintendo licensed product stamp of approval. Or stamp of approval. What's that called? Stamp of approval. So it's from 1989 apparently. No, 1999. Okay, so this binder is amazing. You can see the macaroni in the background. Okay, we put a pack of macaroni there just so the folder could properly be propped up. Okay. So these cards, I googled them. It really pains me that I don't remember what they were called. I think it's on the card. Tops, that's it. I don't know if these were released in every country. Maybe this is something specifically European. I don't know. But these are Tops cards. We honestly didn't do any research on these cards. The only research I did was to see if some of them were valuable, and actually only the holo cards are valuable, so I don't think there's anything of value in this set. But they are in a pretty good state, so at least that's nice. This binder is literally falling apart, so maybe we can take out the pages. I think I'm breaking it right now. Okay, there you go. Yeah, this is going to take too long. I'm going to do it like this. Okay, next page. There's some holos in here, so that's nice. Bulbasaur, Venusaur. Line. Holo. Okay, so I guess you do have some holos.
I do have holos. My mom collected these for me thinking, yes, this is nice, this is cool. My child would like this. I didn't really care at that moment. Let's be honest, I was younger, and yeah, I did like the candy that came with it.
This came with candy?
Yes.
What kind of candy did it come with? Chewing gum?
Chewing gum, I think.
I used to have Pokemon chewing gum at my grandma's house, but they came with like stickers or temporary tattoos or something, not with these kind of cards.
I think it was chewing gum. I don't really remember. I only remember they came with candy.
So here's some holos again.
Yeah, my mom did it like this. So, yeah. I don't know if it's right or wrong or...
I think they're just by number. This is 39 and then... 38, I mean, and then 39.
Yeah.
She just put them in here by number. And if she had holo ones, she put them in a different page. So this would be the holo page again. I think I'm gonna go a little bit quicker. Okay, so these are the holos. Then we have a page of normal ones again. And then the same ones in holo. And then we have the normal ones again. So it appears that she completed all the normal ones. But the holos are not complete. And these appear to be some different kinds of cards. I think this is like the whole set, but it's not 100. This is 67? Yeah, 67. Oh, well, I have no idea what's up with the... But these don't have numbers. Well, anyway, we're just gonna go... Go ahead and...
They stopped at 67.
These are the same ones again? Oh, they are. Right, they are hollow ones. Okay. Are you sure? Because now, if you take one out...
Now, you can see them...
Oh, look at this. Here's the list of cards, but... Oh, mm-hmm. So they are in the right order. These are like TV cards or something they call them. Jesse. And James.
And Meowth for the
Gary Oak. Where's Meowth? There he is. Meowth for the games. Ah, Buck. I'm terrible. I'm terrible at... Oh, this is nice. This is really nice. That's nice. Okay. Oh, but these are also hollow ones. The hollow effect on these cards is kind of bad. Because I didn't even realize these were hollows. But, oh well. And then, this is something entirely different. But they are also in this folder. I think these are stickers. Let's see. These are... Duncan Boomer. Okay, Boomer! 150 stickers to collect. 150, but this one only has 50. Oh, and there you go. It. Okay. So, no idea if this is worth something. I do vaguely remember collecting these stickers as a child, but I think they just got lost. And I never found them back, I guess. Maybe they're somewhere in the attic of my parents' house.
Maybe they threw them out.
Yeah, no idea. No idea. Vaguely remember these. Oh, this one has a different bag. Super bubblegum. Well, these did come with bubblegum.
I told you bubblegum. Why are you putting it like that? It's the second one you did.
It's all falling down. I'm going to put them over here.
Ooh, you forgot.
Oh, there's a secret holo sticker. But unfortunately, it's too bad. Or Nosferapti in French, apparently. Yeah. Oh, and then here's, I guess, wait, this one is red. And then, this one's blue. Okay, and there's a hollow one.
Yeah, I don't know how these work.
No idea.
I was a little child. I was like, I'm getting good.
This one, no, there's no surprises on this one.
Also no surprises on the back.
Okay. Ponyta! No surprises here. Oh, I put it the wrong way up. Okay. Farfetched.
Sometimes they took art from the TV show, as you can see with the Dodrio. Dodrio is working as a rooster to wake everyone up in this particular scene.
That's kind of weird. Why would they alternate between just heart... hand-drawn artwork and a still from the cartoon. That's a little weird. These ones all appear to be specially drawn for these stickers. Or, well, no, this is just the professional artworks that were on all the posters and things. And you have Krabby and Kingler.
Yeah, and now you can see Voltorb is... It's also
this is a still from the cartoon again, but this one is the official artwork again. Interesting.
And we're sorry, we have a guest.
We're sorry. Someone's snoring through our video. Are we this boring? Apparently we are. I have no idea if this video is even interesting, but we kinda kept promising you guys that we would show a binder update, so we just decided to do it right now. And if it's fun, tell us. If it's boring, just I guess don't watch it. Here's a hollow Eevee again.
If it's boring, please tell us too. Then we know we are not going to make this again.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah.
So Articuno apparently. No hollows in this one. There's appears to be a hollow in this one. Okay.
Yeah, Chikorita.
Yeah. But what number is this? This one is from a newer set again.
Yes.
Because the other ones had 150. Yeah. New characters to collect, yeah. Okay, so this one only has... Apparently she did keep collecting the Johto stickers, but there are not as many as the Kanto ones.
Yeah, I don't know where it went wrong. Maybe with me. Maybe she got angry.
Togepi!
And she said, I'm not collecting for you anymore. And I was like, okay.
Yeah, or maybe the whole Pokemon thing started dying down again. And maybe these gums were getting harder to get a hold of.
Yeah, I know what you mean. There is a particular... A candy kind with Pokemon. It's called the Pokemon Candy Container. It is a Pokeball. It has a little bag of candy in it. And it had a little figurine of Pokemon. Of a Pokemon in it.
All these sleeves only have one Pokemon. This one's even empty. And then here we have Ho-Oh. That's pretty cool. It's also a shiny holo. I don't know what these are called. So, that's the whole binder, thank God, because my back is starting to hurt.
So, yeah.
If you like this kind of video, please let us know. These are the only binders we have at the moment. We don't have very many Sun and Moon cards yet, because we started collecting when Rebel Clash came out.
Yeah.
So, if you like this kind of video, please let us know, and yeah. Put something in the comments to encourage us to do it again.
And if you don't like it, please stay.
Please civil. Also let it know.
Yes, and please stay civil.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, see you next time.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.